just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star.
Harry, why do you always get me into this stupid stuff? Really? Really, though? I'm trying to get to another side of the road with a boat that doesn't work, a truck that doesn't work, and now you're here. That doesn't make it any better. Why? Why? Because you just want to sit in this stupid... just want to do stupid stuff, but I have to go and work my butt off just to get stuff, and then they come and break it in one day. I'm going to drive my boat right now. I'm going to drive my boat. I don't care who it is in the middle of the road. Watch out. Now I have to go with my boat. Are you up there? Oh my God. Okay. This truck is going straight into the... Yeah, y'all guys can wait. Honking your horn. Look, I'm doing this just to... The cops might not see me. The cop... Oh! Ah! I don't even have headlights. That's how bad it is out here. I don't even have headlights. Or brake lights. Oh, I have brake lights, surprisingly enough. Coming through here, beep beep beep. Coming through. I need help. Come through. Holy crap! I at least need to get this boat to the water and see if I can get it to run. I don't care about this stupid truck. It's already trash, and I am not paying money to repair this retarded truck. Are you kidding? Let's go. And Larry left me. He just got out the truck and walked up and got on the dang semi truck and left. So now I have to go launch his boat by myself. I don't even care. The truck can sit there and die. Hopefully this freaking boat comes out of the trailer because I don't have the... Oh! I passed through the front windshield! Down. back in it, and I said I want to save the boat. Freaking so mad. I'm gonna rob somebody. I promise you I will. I will rob somebody. I will rob somebody. The cops better not come. Because if they do, they're gonna have a rude away. Get away! This is my house, you retard. Oh, I'm gonna rob you, little buddy. Oh! Money. What is the thing? I'm going. If these cops come, there's going to be a big, big problem.
thought that I was out here. It was so long ago.
I had to pay money for that. I would have rather died than pay freaking $13. I'm on the streets. Because my freaking buddy left me and he was the one who saved them. Getting shipped off to death. Do you work here? You must have to. Oh, you might have paid money for it too. Da 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 da. Come on, don't kill me this time. That's all I know. Let's go. And we just got out of jail. But I guess we should start a new life. So I bought this golf cart for $100. Oh dang, this is our new life. No, I'm joking. But we just got a job. They said to come to the airport, and to go into this tower and sign up. I already did the training. You could do training in prison, so I already did the training, but I'm gonna become a pilot, so let's see what they give me as my first plane and what my first job is. Because they can give me stunt job, just normal flying, whatever they want to, so. Okay, yep. Is that out to Beaver?
This is Georgie, too. The pilot, the brand new pilot. Can you guys leave from Airstrip 1, please?
Pilot 1, Georgie. Yes, we can leave from Airport 2, copy.
Our first job is to be a stunt plan person, so that's what we gotta do. So we just set up all the GoPros on the plane so you guys can see my adventures. Let's go. Okay, wait.
Can it wait to Georgie? Can we take off on runway 1? Copy.
Georgie to pilot one. Yes, y'all are clear for runway one. Copy.
Pilot one to Georgie, copy that. We're gonna be taking off right now.
Copy.
Georgie, we're gonna have taken off and we're gonna be heading for the Grapeseed Airport. Copy.
Georgie to pilot one, copy. Y'all are gonna be clear for landing there because y'all have 2 hours to get there.
We're gonna be there in like 15 minutes, copy.
We have air turbulence, copy. Air turbulence. Okay, we are lining up. We have turbulence. Now we're gonna be coming in for a landing very soon. Copy, coming in for a landing. Nope. Copy, we're down. Whoa, we just avoided a crash landing. Copy, Maddox, can you please get out of my airplane? Copy.
That was the end of his life. Goodbye.